Exploring the tracking options in Once Video Analyzer begins with a simple click on the tracking button, which reveals tools for player tracking. The process to track players is straightforward: select an element, encircle the player with a box, and hit the Start Tracking icon. Doing so will have the software automatically plot a 5 seconds trajectory. You have the option to pause the video, confirming or altering this trajectory duration. After 5 seconds, the video automatically pauses, allowing you to extend, delete, or confirm the trajectory. To extend a trajectory after the software pauses playback, click on the first icon in the tracking menu. This adds a new 5-second trajectory, which you can extend as needed. If the tracking box shifts to a different player, reposition the box to the correct player and add new trajectory. If the tracking box shifts to a different position, simply pause, reposition the box, and continue. To accurately adjust the trajectory in Once Video Analyzer, utilize the arrows located adjacent to the tracking box. These arrows enable precise correction of the tracking position for each specific time frame, ensuring detailed and exact analysis. This step-by-step adjustment ensures precise player tracking throughout your analysis. For tracking multiple players, the Video Analyzer offers various tools. In the tracking menu, select the desired tool for tracking. Then, draw a box around each player you wish to track, and press the Start Tracking button. The software will automatically generate 5-second trajectories for all the players. When tracking multiple players, the process for fixing trajectories is similar to that for a single player. However, you will need to adjust multiple boxes instead of only one box.